One, two, three, two, two.
Thank you.
That was Contemplation, a tune written by the jazz pianist McCoy Tyner, off his 1967 album, The Real McCoy, one of my personal favorites. Oh, hi, my name is Gareth Rice, and welcome to my third year recital. Before things get too crazy, let me introduce the rest of the band. That's Garrett Malenko on trumpet, Josh Bonato on drums, Sammy Pa on bass, Gabriel Mingo on guitar, and me. The next tune on the list is Lazy Bird, written by John Coltrane, first appearing on his 1958 album Blue Train, and features both Sam and Josh. Thank you. Well, that didn't sound quite so lazy, did it? Next up is Emily, a popular song written by Johnny Mandel, which was the title track of the 1964 film, The Americanization of Emily, which actually didn't show up on the movie, huh? This features Garrett Mlenko on trumpet.
Thank you.
we'll pick things up with an Afro-Cuban tune called The Night in Tunisia, written by John Dizzy Gillespie in 1942, which features Gabriel Mignot on guitar. He was just invisible when I was talking about the band, so he's Invisibility Powers.
Thank you.
now I'm going to cut everyone some slack and let them take a break because I'm going to be playing a solo piano arrangement of the tune Someone to Watch Over Me, written by George Gershwin in 1926 and originally written for the musical O.K.
Well, it appears we're close to the end of my set today, and I'd just like to take the time to, again, to thank my band to agreeing to play this Wild selection, and also to Sue Stone Scott and Adam for making this performance possible, to my instructors for helping me to further develop my ability and develop my appreciation for this music, especially my MPS instructor, Will Bonas, and finally to my family and friends for keeping me sane throughout this crazy year. This last tune is a contrafact of How High in the Moon, and it was inspired upon witnessing the results of, antagonistic rivalry between cats and rabbits. Cat owners can relate, I'm sure, and it just developed from there. So without further yowling, let's mosey with This is Cats and Rabbits. One and two and three and four. One and two and three. Thank you. And that's a wrap. Good night, good morning, good day, everybody.